patient, initially slow to initiate their steps, is stooped over and has very little clearance of the floor with their feet, with short, shuffling steps.